So if I'm wearing a mask, and as I breathe, as I yell, as I talk, as I sing, if I cough or I sneeze, there will be water droplets that will be spread from my mouth out into the environment. If you are nearby, within about 2 meters, you might be exposed to those water droplets. And of course, if I have COVID-19, if I'm sick, perhaps I don't even know that I'm sick yet, but as those water droplets are spread from my mouth out into the environment, they can lead to an infection in somebody who's nearby. If I wear a mask, it blocks those water droplets right at the source. You should consider wearing a mask if you're out in public, if you're going to be in crowded spaces, particularly if you're going to be indoors in crowded spaces, if you're not sure that you can maintain that physical distancing. It doesn't need to be really tight, but it does need to cover the nose and the mouth to block those droplets from being expelled out into the environment along with virus. In general, they should be washed once per day in warm water and using detergent. COVID-19 is going to be with us for many months to come. It's still in the environment. There are still illnesses and people are getting sick with COVID-19. It's really important that you wear the mask out in the public when you cannot physically distance. It's important to pay attention to the other basic measures that we've been hearing about. Don't go out if you're sick. Make sure your hands are clean regularly, and particularly before you touch your eyes, your nose, your mouth. Cover your cough, and most importantly, as I already said, stay home if you're sick and maintain that physical distancing.
Together, we do amazing things every day.